Turn up the collar on. Your favorite winter color. This wind is blowing my mind. So the kids are screaming. We're not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind? Pretending not to see them.
This great wine, a broken bottle of time, and a one-man's soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know. Guess they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know. I'm starting with a man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways.
Sama ni Kopiko or Nescafe ning inyo ha. So, what made you decide to sing this song?
Actually, usara man dyan, lucky naman, no? And we're looking for an artist and a song ha. Kung key na mo, dili siya maglisod. If key sa niya, dili siya may maglisod. That's why we choose Michael Jackson and Man in the Mirror. Okay.
So technically, this is a very strategic choice.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sandra?
Wow, 3-in-1. So, atong paminaon ang comment ni Coach Fritz Palomares.
Hello. Okay, una sa tanan. Maayong gabi, Fuente! Alam ba, ginahiya. Uy, wala na hype up. Maayong gabi, Fuente! Patik ni hapon. Agad, di juta maghuman. Maayong gabi, Fuente! Pwede na, pwede na. Sige, first of all naman, second of all, nalipay dyan ko kay atin ako, ako rin mag-sing English, ano na grupo. So, thank you kayo, Attorney Jolo. Anyway, going to the performance 3-1. Sige. O sabihin yung ganahan ako sultan. Ang technical or ang dili?
Ikaw bahala, coach.
Okay, sige go. Sige, let's start with the technicalities. You started not strong. There were a lot of missed notes. The chord was not well. Kanang isitawag ana. The harmony was not strong. I would have wanted it to be strong, especially on the first chorus. In a song, manggood, the most important notes are the first and the last. And you already know that, di ba? And since you're singing in a group, padud, let's call it the money chord. Maraging na ana siguro ba? Daghan og nasayang na chord sa first part. I was really rooting for you na hope mabawi, which you did. Good job. Pag-abot sa second stanza, towards the end, nabawi raman siya. I like what you did with the distribution na each one had their own highlight. So, dili kanang isa lang ako mahinumduman ani na group. Everyone had their highlight, which is good. This is supposed to be a group effort. This is a group number. Ako lang siguro is one, how do you say that? One kanang usa ka buok factor para mahibawaan nato na nindot ang group singing sa isa ka group is if, let's say, upatraman mo no? Let's say, upatra mo, pero when you sing together, it's as if there's 16 of you and medyo nakulang ng tadira-dapita. But I would understand because there are other technicalities coming in and this would be your first time singing it in front of a crowd this big. Yeah, with all of the technicalities, light sounds, and everything pa dyan. In terms of the performance in itself, I see na you are trying to relate to each other. You look really fun on stage. I just wish na you would have engaged us some more. Kana lang siya. But still a good job. It was entertaining still. You know na ang kaning ako mga comment, these are really fine tunings na lang because I really want your number to be perfect, right? Love you guys. That was a good performance anyway, so you should still be proud of yourselves.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, 3-1. For our next group,